cap on it, yeah? To continue for another day. Today, not today.
Okay. Do you mind that?
Nah.
I think it was just looking a little like shit. I was talking about fans.
Oh, yeah.
Hello!
I provided a clip of everything I'm going to be talking about in this video for your viewing pleasure on my second channel. Yes, I said it, second channel. So please go there. It's going to be on the screen and in my description box. So please go there, watch and subscribe. Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If this is your first time here, you came at the right time. My name is Philomena Moses Lawson. If you're a regular viewer, you know I love you so much. Without further ado, let us talk about the ships that are sailing in the Big Brother Naija mansion. First of all, let me know who your faves are. I'm going to be talking about Jackie B and Michael. I'm also going to be talking about Liko Rose and Emmanuel, and I'm also going to be talking about Boma and Queen. So which of these couple, abi people individually, is your fave? Let me know in the comment section. Let me begin with Emma Rose. We already have a name for them, Liko Rose and Emmanuel. A lot of people are of the opinion that Emmanuel doesn't really like Liko Rose as much as Liko Rose likes Emmanuel. Now, the question is not that, does Liko Rose like Emmanuel? That is glaring. We all know that. It is obvious. She was the one who made the first move by telling him, guy, I like you, not just as a friend, but more than a friend. I like you. So, but we have not really heard Emmanuel say that or reciprocate the fact that, oh, she likes you that much. But recently, me too, I've been shocked, slightly surprised about how outblown their love is right now. So the housemates on the shout, God, when, no, who go hug me, by this love, where then they find this love. That's to tell you how obvious the love is. First of all, he kissed her in public. I'm like, Emma no neighbor, Emma, you kiss us in public. Moving on, he has been hugging her, long hugs, hug her, move her from place to place, you know, just showing their love all around the house, everywhere. So it can be two things from my perspective. It can be two things, yeah. The first one is that, could it be that because they've spent so much time in the house now, he can relate well with her, he understands her, and is ready to open up to her, and he has become fond of her. So right now, he's comfortable enough to show the love that he has for her. That's one. On the second part, according to other people, other opinions that have been seen on social media, which begins to look somehow like it, that Emma is doing all these things because he's up for eviction, and he wants Liko Rose's fans to come and vote for him. That this is a strategy for Emma. But it can also mean, oh, I'm just thinking about this one, no, it just entered my head. It can also mean that because he's thinking that he may leave on Sunday, he just wants to spend the best time he can spend with Liko Rose. What do you people think? Comments, please, comments, please. I like this already. I like this. Let me know what your thoughts are in the comment section. Now, let's move to the next couple. Let's talk about Boma and Queen. Boma and Queen, first of all, I don't know if these people are shipping. Boma don't talk and say, hey, Mo, as far as he concerns, he mean they ship anything. He don't want ship with anybody. He don't want forget himself, come out himself from the game. Yes, he go catch fun, he go do cruise and all, but he don't want the relationship. But it seems to me like Queen is the one that is initiating this whole, oh, togetherness, 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 that is now making it look like there's a ship somewhere. However, they had this misunderstanding from last night. Really, they did not really show us what had happened, but Queen was upset with Boma that Boma actually embarrassed her somehow. He shunned her in public. So she was talking to Pere about it, and Pere came to come and discuss with Boma. And Boma was like, see, guy, may nobody they do like say, oh, I don't know what they do. I know what they do. No con they do like say, you won't con they control me or tell me what to do. According to Boma, if he sees toxicity, he smells it from afar, and he feels like this Queen girl is toxic. He just come which day, with Jamie, and he just start to talk with the year. You don't really ask me, oh, you did not ask me when I what I have eaten. Oh, you didn't even ask me what I have taken my bath. Oh, you didn't even ask me. He said, no, don't do that with me. No, I don't come this house to come the pet person. No, he said, ah, I didn't smell him. No, baby, now game I come here, come play. You say if you come here to play game, more could play our game, more go. Maybe don't go, they start from now. Next thing, go begin to tell me, oh, use your money and buy me this. Oh, use your beg naira and buy me that. If you say, oh, make me and you join, I don't mind. If they catch cruise, more also they catch cruise. But not gonna do like say, don't really they put me for one position where, like say, I'm not gonna pet you. I better not burn anybody, I don't bring anybody home this house, you know. So that's where Boma is coming from. After that statement, of course, he's not going to keep malice with her, especially with the fact that, oh, she's concerned, she spoke to Perry about it, and Perry also advised Boma that I just freestyle, that the girl like you, you know, the girl really, really likes you. So Boma just shared the freestyle. But I'm seeing them together today, you know, lying down, holding hands, holding each other, you know, they were just talking, they were in the garden. Next thing I saw, Jackie B walks into the garden with Michael. Gang, 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 king, 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 king. You guys, these two newbies, which is Michael and Queen, they both do not know what has been going on with Boma and Jackie B. So they are definitely lost. In fact, when Michael even came to the garden, he was like, ah, Baba Alpha, shook hands and all. Jackie B didn't really say hi or anything to Boma. Boma still did not even say hi to Jackie B. They are not quarreling. This is not me saying, oh, they are quarreling, though. They are keeping malice or whatever. I just feel like both of them, they are respecting each other's space. That's okay. If this is the decision you have made, oh, you have moved on. Me too, are they move on. But Boma started pecking Queen's head. He peck her once and no talk. He peck her twice and no talk. He peck her three times and no talk. I said, Boma, this is going to look like, say, two things. Either he won't make her, make him pin Jackie B, say, ah, sister, me, my own don't move to the next level. I don't peck head. I'll fire you. I your own day. Or it can be that, see, I just catch cruise. This girl, they my side. Nothing they happen. Run your package, because me, if I they run my own. Which one do you think it is? Or if you have any other thoughts of why he'll be doing this, maybe he really likes Queen. I don't know. Comments below. Let me know what your thoughts are. Now, moving on to Jackie B and Michael. Jackie B and Michael's ship. The way this ship take the sail. Mr. Fassa, maybe Jackie B wait to say, oh, her son is watching. She doesn't want to do anything. Oh, her son is watching. From that first day, she even still be in the head of house room, self. There she be still a drag, like say, she won't go sleep for her bed just because she wants me, she and Michael share bed. Ah, sister Jackie B. Anyway, Shao, there are two ship they sail. I've noticed that Jackie B obviously likes Michael because when he's not with her, he's talking to other people. I used to see the side eye, she used to be like, fine, oh, when they talk to, oh, you know, all those kind of things. And then a statement she made today, you guys, you know that she won the whole fashion show alongside Boma and they were supposed to have a dinner. So she was like, ah, this one they've not brought the dinner. Maybe they should just even change it so that all of them will decide who they are going to pick and go on a dinner date with. So that she will pick Michael, Boma can pick Queen or anybody wants to pick. And then maybe Saga, since he was dragging the whole first or second place, he should now pick Nini so that they will go on their separate dates. Sister, who tell you Michael won't go date with you? In there say he won't follow you go dates. Anyways, moving on, two of them, they have that relationship. But then I feel like Michael is not doing relationship, because on day two, Michael already they asked for Jackie B for kiss. You never define anything. You never have open your mouth and me say you like me. Nothing. Based on say me and you, they share bed and they spend time together, they talk about normal life. You don't really ask for kiss. So that's to show you say, ah, the road where they go and the road where they go. Now two different road though. So how far? What's in the happen with now? Guys, should we start shipping these people? Let's come up with a name for them. Maybe Mark Jack, Mike Jack, Jack Mike, Jackel. Hey, that one's it. Jackel. So yes, we can give them Jackel. And then Emma Rose, their own already, they settled. Then Boma and Queen, Cubo. Whatever, you guys come up with names if you are shipping them. Let me know what your thoughts are. This is all I have for you in this video, but let me just add this, that the housemates won 3 million naira today respectively. Legal Rose's team and Nini's team won 1.5 million naira each for their tasks that they had today. That was the DSTV and GoTV. So yes, I thought I should bring this to you guys, and yeah, let me know what your thoughts are. I want to see you on my next one. Subscribe, follow my second page, oh, go and follow, like, subscribe. Thank you. Bye.